Good morning, chicken, you derpy thing.
The rest of them will go to the next floor. So what we got here? We got this one.
How do you make a
A
Never
what?
mind. I think I know how to do it.
Okay. What?
Did it. I wanted a compass.
Yeah.
Just so I know how to come back here. Actually, the compass spawn point thing is like over here
Think it goes to
somewhere.
where we actually spawn and not where our beds are.
It's close enough though, isn't
Yeah,
it?
it's kind of close.
Yeah, it's like right here.
We should
Or
probably make a
somewhere.
map. More valuable than that. Compass.
How do you make a map?
It's a compass surrounded by paper.
Oh, how do you make paper?
Three reeds.
Sugar cane.
Sugarcane.
More chickens. Sorry, AJ, I'm kind of exploring away from you right now.
That's fine. Just be back by dark.
Hee.
I'm just gonna climb all the way up here. I'm gonna do it like this. It's just taking up more time, more energy.
Mushrooms. Nothing's gonna just like randomly attack me, right? It's only at night
It's only at night.
that they come out.
Yeah.
So help me if I run into a wolf and there's no bones with me, I'm gonna be so mad. I want a dog! I want those too. Just because they're useless. I found a really deep hole. What the hell is up with all the chickens in this game? There's like a zillion chickens, AJ!
I don't know. Ask Notch, the creator of Minecraft.
Well,
Well, not
none of
pl
the other
that's not really
games that I
Notch anymore, it's
play.
Jeb. Blame Jeb. Oh God, I fell off.
Who's Jeb?
Jeb now owns, works with Minecraft. Notch gave it up to work on other projects.
Aw, Notch, why would you do that? Whatever. Maybe that's why there's so many chickens.
Probably. Maybe Jeb secretly has like a fetish for chickens or
Don't
something.
know. Ew.
What'd you say you for? He doesn't think it's you.
Well, I do. Chickens are gross.
They are kind of gross creatures, aren't they?
AJ, I heard a zombie.
Uh-oh, that can't be good. Where'd you hear it?
I'm like in a forest, but
Well then, go away from the sound.
trying. I don't hear it anymore. I only heard it once.
Ooh.
Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I have no food.
Get back home.
I have eggs. Make me go back home. Oh wait, no! I found a cow! I can't go yet. Oh, I don't have any wheat! What the hell?
Oh.
Damn it. Damn it.
I'm sorry.
My directional senses say home is this way. Keep going straight that way. Don't fall in the holes. Just go straight this way. I heard another zombie! Another hole with a chicken. And stupid chicken. Oh, pigs!
So why am I doing it like
Pigs,
this?
okay.
Damn, I've already placed them. Screw it. Just made it harder for myself. Oh well, I'll deal with it later.
Hey, AJ,
Why?
guess what? I just found my way back home.
Yay!
I
Yeah,
gotta
go
eat.
eat. I need more wood. Oh, there's enough.
Oh, that made me sick.
There's wood, there's ladders, planks,
Am
some more
sick.
planks.
Any brown mushrooms? I don't see any. Yeah, we do. Okay. I found cactus too.
Yay.
And roses.
Yay.
I can only put 16 eggs in a stack.
Yeah.
What?
Eggs and snowballs are like that.
Weird. Whatever. It's about time to make some baby chicken. What you doing, AJ?
Putting the final touches on our house.
Yay!
For now. Our house for now. Now I gotta go put in some windows, and we need some more torches.
Okay, well, I need this wheat, and I will be back in a bit. Oh. Make some fences!
We're out of wood!
There's gotta be wood in there. I swear there was wood. Go chop down some more trees. Because I will be back with cows.
I think I'll have some if I keep doing this. The stupid additional information is needed to connect to the wireless. Fuck that. It was
what?
Blocking my hotbar.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I hate the thing so much. Why does it pop up, Molly? Why does it pop up?
I don't know. Mine only pops up when, like, I can't connect to my internet right. Oh! Sheep or cows? Oh, there's cows there too. Oh, yes! Cows and sheep, all in once.
Yay.
Hello, cow. Yes, I have some wheat. Would you like to follow me? Where's the other cow? Hey, cow. Come on. Moo moo.
You speak cow now?
Yeah. Quack.
Ooh, quack. Quack. No one's gonna get that joke.
Bah! Come on. Why is there only one? Oh, there's two. Okay, come on.
Okay, now I speak
come
fluent
on,
sheep, and that was just racist right there. What you just said.
I don't care how racist
so
it
I
was.
Have no clue what you just
the
said
sheep
to the
needs
cow.
To follow me.
Because if you said that terrible, terrible thing to the sheep, who knows what you said to the cow?
Well, I don't know. They're following me like I have candy. Where'd the other sheep go?
Who knows?
Hey, derp sheep. You went the wrong way. Please stop getting lost, animals. Keeping track of four animals at once is kind of hard. Moo moo moo? Yeah. Come on, come on. Merk, you too.
We really need to fix all these holes we have. Aren't the chickens going to go over the fence again if we don't raise it up higher?
They shouldn't be able to.
Didn't they do it before already?
He was getting on top of the fence and it was only that one freaking chicken.
Okay.
Steer clear of the hole, animals. Oh god, and now I have chickens following me too.
Okay, where do you want- how big do you want the fenced area to be? And where do you want it?
Big enough for cows.
Put it right next to the chicken one.
Yeah, anywhere near in that big area is nice. Hey, AJ, I want you to see this horde that's following me home.
Okay, are we gonna have sheep too?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
I'll just make another one here too.
Here, AJ.
Oh my god! Let me go make some gates. Wait a second. Oh, do we have enough for gates? No.
This might be kind of hard. How do we separate the sheep from the cows to get them in the separate pens?
Wait, we don't have enough.
It's like
here, just go into a fenced-in area. And then start walking out. Wait, go further in. Okay, then start walking out.
I can't.
Just walk out.
Start walking out. I can't.
No,
you want
just
them to
get
follow
out.
Me?
So it's sheep.
They're not gonna stay in there now. Okay, that one can be sheep.
Here, come over here. Ow! What hit me? Oh, I'm dying. I hunger for flesh. Or mushroom soup. Okay, so let's see. The cow is over there, so getting that one. Let's see what I have here. Wait a second, let me...
No, cow! Come back! Cow! Please come back in here. Hey, cow, look! There you go, come
on. Here, I'm gonna break this fence here, you get the cow into that one, and I'll place it back. What the hell? The sheep are getting up too! That's not right. That's not right. That's not right.
That's the problem with animals. They're a bit...
If I hit one, it'll start to freak out.
Well, hit the sheep. Here, I'll hit the sheep and I'll make it go. Yeah, it freaked out.
It'll try to run away from you, which will be in this direction, but the cow went the other way too. Can you get the cow to follow you?
Sheep. Hold on, I gotta break this. This is getting in the way. So aggravating right now. It's because I have this.
Okay, there we go. The sheep are on that side. Oh, they're all both on that side.
Go over
there.
Well,
now it's more logical to just keep the sheeps on that side.
All right, fine. Go over there. But what about this cow? Hold on. Oh, damn it! Why is this so hard? Probably because I got them all at once. That was a bad idea.
What the hell are we doing?